All right, pay attention to the link on your screen. Grab your phone, head to WSOCTV.com/vote. Our trivia contest is just minutes away, and you'll need to be ready. Welcome back to Panthers Game Day Live. This is the trivia portion of the show. Get your phones out. The faster you answer, the more points you get, testing your knowledge of the franchise. Here we go. Let's start with a list of legends. Question number one. How many players are currently in the Panthers Hall of Honor? 4, 5, or 6? How many players are currently in the Panthers Hall of Honor? 2 seconds to answer. 4 legends were added to the list last season. Steve Smith, Jake DeLone, Wesley Walls, and Jordan Gross. They all joined Sam Mills. Answer's 5. Question 2. Who was the head coach for the Panthers' first ever playoff win? Dom Capers, George Seifert, or John Fox? 3 seconds to answer. Who was the head coach for the Panthers' first ever playoff win? In only their second year, the Panthers made it to the conference championship game with Dom Capers as the head coach. The last question. Matt Rhule became the 5th head coach of the Carolina Panthers this offseason. How many of the previous 4 had winning records? 1, 2, or 3? Get your answer in now. Of the previous 4 Panthers head coaches, 2 had a winning percentage. Ron Rivera, 54.6. John Fox just beating it out, 50.7%. All right, now you should be getting a pop-up asking for your information. Viewer 9237 is your winner. Here's the top 10. If you finished in the top 3, give us your contact information. We're going to send you a hat. All right, that is our game. Thank you so much for watching.